Hello, sir.
Hi. Good morning.
Morning. I hear you are a specialist, a worldwide specialist for tobacco.
Yeah.
Tell me something
tobacco
more
accessories.
About it. Accessories. I see. I'm sorry. So tell me something more about it in detail.
We have the world famous Sipo lighters and all original cigarette papers, rolling papers and filters, everything, pipes, everything we have.
Can you, can I see them from one end, please?
Yeah.
To be more specific.
Those are the Sipo lighters. The world famous lighters.
Made in Pittsburgh. Made in Pittsburgh, USA.
The windproof lighters.
Why God? Now, how much did they charge?
There's a 10,000 starting price.
Okay.
Up to 25,000 there.
I see. That's wonderful.
Yeah. Yeah. Like this.
Oh.
The windproof.
I collect you. Yeah, hands up.
No,
I
no.
shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy.
Wonderful. Doctor, you are wonderful. Tell me, sir, something more. This looks a fabulous place.
Yeah,
no,
it's a all world papers there.
I see. And I find Che Guevara here?
Yeah, Che Guevara.
What papers do you call them?
The rolling papers.
Oh, for
cigarette, yeah, tobacco rolling papers.
My God, you are a museum now.
Yeah, yeah.
I think you should research a... Which collection?
Yeah, those are our 40 years museum. There are those valuable things.
Yeah.
It's a watches, lighters.
Sure. Man, you're worth a fortune.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure. And but
so earlier is all music. So
yes.
Earlier 70s, 60s music.
What are they, cassettes or?
Yeah, CD.
CD, I see.
Yes.
And here, records.
Yeah, he's the founder.
He's the founder, his brother, elder brother.
My elder brother,
what's
he's the founder.
Name?
He's a Pia.
He looks like you.
Father,
Father of this case.
Yeah. I see.
It's all antiques things, a lamp and all.
And pictures by Vega.
Yeah.
See, drawings. We sell some artwork.
Yeah.
Some artwork we sell. Some we will never sell.
And what's this, a sword?
Skis.
Skis, I see.
Yeah.
Sure.
You can sit after you record. See, we have antiques.
Yeah, so vinyl. Yeah. You can play vinyl.
Vinyl. Record player.
And all this is for sale.
No.
Some of them.
Yeah, some of them.
So I think, gentlemen, anyone worldwide, if you do come to Sri Lanka, you must come to Bambalapitiya.
Yeah.
Opposite the
Majestic
City.
Lorries Road.
On Lorries Road.
Number 10.
Zippo.
It is Zippo. Number 10. In, what is it, Downing Street, number 10.
Yes.
The Prime Minister's office in UK.
And here is Sri Lanka, and you will get a fortune.
Yeah.
There are so many things worth a million.
Absolutely.
You could play it for a song.
Yeah.
It's Zari Zahir reporting from Sri Lanka.
Yeah.